Welcome one, welcome all, welcome to this brand new craziness that we've got here. It's week number two of the Armchair General's multiplayer game, and Germany has just on the crux of declaring war on Poland here. We are just a few mere days away from getting our justification so that we can take them as quickly as humanly possible. It looks like they barely have enough divisions to cover their border. I think if we grab Danzig and Warsaw and the few cities in there, it should collapse pretty easily.
Yeah, Krakow, Warsaw, and Danzig, and you're done.
Uh-oh. Somebody's lagging hard.
It's a level one, Jesus.
How come this armor is not assigned there?
Do we have any planes on the Western Front?
We
do not.
We do not?
We have 400 in reserve. You want me to put them out there?
Fighters?
Yes. We have 450 fighters in reserve.
Putting them in, like, the English Channel wouldn't necessarily be the worst
you
thing.
You think so? Oh, Jesus.
It would give
275 are the Henkel 51s. Only 100
fine.
Of them are, I should put the Henkel 51s in France, and then the BF-109s in the channel.
Yeah, that's probably not the worst thing.
Okay. Well, actually, I do need to... What the heck? Why do we have 26 subs in the English channel?
I'm moving them, because there's one sub that... There's one sub that was built and needs... No, I don't want to move that. Okay, hang on. And I needed to group them together so that they would... I'm bringing them back together, and now I'm going
to
send them out.
Oh, jeez, hold on. I need to go save the Dutch Reich's navy.
There we go. Now they've got the right plan. Save the Dutch Reich's navy. Where are all our naval units? Where'd the... Oh, Portugal just went in... Uh-oh. Did not expect that. The Spanish Inquisition, per se. Actually, let's just do the Iberian coast. That'll probably be best. Oh. Portugal's fascist against the... non-aligned Portugals. That's interesting. Why can't we send volunteers? We have to be at peace, okay. We could send a little bit of lend-lease. Maybe some infantry equipment. Is it worth it? I don't know if they're going to be able to do it. Not worth it. They've only got three divisions. What happened to the other divisions they just had? Maybe we just can't see them.
Hey, Bridge?
Yeah.
Spain's asking for rifles. Can I send them about 400 or 600?
We've got a bunch of extra for now.
Okay, for sure. I'll send them about 600.
Ooh, okay. There we go. Let's check our plan quick. Planning bonus is good to go. Whoops, cancel. Birdies don't need a plan. All right. Declaring the war. Go.
All right, I'm going to let you do most of this. I don't want to mess it up.
All right. I think...
right, the fighters. I got to do that. I'm going to put them in Luxembourg, or I'm going to put them in France, probably just south of Paris. Oh, Austria gave us 42 planes.
Do we have enough room in this? Yes, we do. Send more divisions. All right, how's the air war going here in Western Poland? It's going very well. We have a lot of support.
Yeah, we should have complete. We should have complete control of everything.
Yeah. So we're taking terrain very quickly. Our tanks are not moving forward, so I'm going to tell them. Oh, they are moving forward. They're just pushing into there first.
All right, I have our fighters on interception and air superiority. In Western France, but I do not have anything over Belinux right now. Should I split it and put some in Belinux?
Let's get some more. Let's get a brand new wing and put that in Benelux when we get it.
Yes. All right. Great. Benelux. My mistake. Yeah.
I'm trying to blitz to Warsaw with a truck. Go, go, gadget truck. And Danzig is the other one that we have to get.
Yes. Maybe you can push from Prussia. We have a lot of troops in Prussia.
I'm pushing from Prussia right now with at least a couple there. Oops. There we go. I've just added a bunch of reserves.
I'm going to tell everyone
there.
To mitigate their graphics. See if that helps.
All right.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That was fast. I've still been setting up the
go-go gadget truck. Go-go gadget truck.
Oh, my God. By the way, your factories, we have three additional right now. What did you do?
Germany.
Yes. Well, we just took all those.
Look at to the right of Danzig, all that open land. There's nobody on the Polish border there.
Oh, yeah. I'll do that.
Just push him forward, yeah. I mean, it gets his victory points. But Danzig falls and we win, so.
Yeah, I'll work on the Prussians. You set up your guys. Actually, I'll push in the majority of the Germans to go through Prussia, to go to Danzig instead of flanking to take land we don't even need. I'm going to go ahead and tell Russia that he's going to get the treaty, because he is, right?
What do you mean? We already have the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact in place.
Yeah, I'm going to make sure he knows that. Like, does it automatically give it to him?
Yes.
Okay.
Plenty of room to put in more guys in here. Make that fall faster. As soon as we get Danzig completely surrounded.
Cut off those troops, and I'll deal with the research.
Okay.
There we go. I'm gonna cut off all those Polish guys.
Danzig.
Take Krakow. Yeah, you took Krakow.
Hit Danzig from yet a third side. We've got a bunch of them in reserve. Any direction you come at Danzig from is over a river. It's kind of weird.
No! Spain! Fuck.
Did Spain... What just happened? Did Spain just pull fascist Portugal into our faction? Is that what just happened? No, they pulled neutral Portugal into our faction? Why? The other one was fascist. That's weird. Alright, this is gonna end very soon. How many days? 8 days. They're finally cut off. And although we can't... We got 132 width. They're already full up there.
Okay, well, let me fuck that up, but that's fine.
Yeah, why did he invite the neutral one instead of the fascist one? That seemed
funny. I don't know. But the British troops might be landing in Portugal right now.
All right, it's up to Italy then.
Yeah. Hey, we have Oh, Jesus. I'm going to put them on the naval bombers.
British War, Spanish Liberian War. So why did Spain declare war on Liberia? We got enough problems
he wanted
here.
He wanted the rubber.
There's rubber in Liberia?
Yep.
Oh, it's for rubber in Liberia. Okay,
hey,
but how is it going
to
get there?
That means a lot.
Oh, it's Italy that want? I don't know.
Yeah, or Spain.
All right, we are 6 days away from Danzig collapsing. Jeez, it takes a long time to take Danzig. They don't run out of supplies because they're a big victory point location. Excuse me. But we might even get it if we keep taking other territory. Oh, there's another victory point, actually. Let's grab that over there. Maybe that'll make them fall. It's worth two. Or one plus one. Okay. I really wish I had that AI thing that told them, hey, be more aggressive, guys. They're on the run.
Yeah, we just have to micro them. Less pressure. Do I need to push it still?
I've set them to push.
Yeah, you've got it set up just
less
fine.
Than a day and Danzig falls, and then we got it.
Okay, and we could take Lowell pretty quickly, I think, if we need. Probably Lavol or whatever.
Lavolve. I've seen it spelled a bunch of different ways in different games.
Yeah, well, it's because it's it used to be Russian, and then it used to be Austrian, and then it used to be German, so.
Yeah.
And then it was Polish.
Less than a day.
We can invite Portugal to the
There it is. They're
going to
capitulate
alliance.
Tonight.
We're still at war? Yeah, okay. So Lol should be the next one.
Alright, there it is. Bingo. Now we get everybody back.
Yeah, I'll let
you set it up. We can use them to... I'm just going to pull them back for now. We can use them to kind of garrison Poland until we get enough of the garrison troops out.
Yes,
but
and
mech
we
troops
should
are
set
awful
up...
at it, so... Well, at least tanks are.
We should set up a defense for Poland. More factories, jeez.
Yes, good. Get more of all the things that we're currently building.
Okay, I'm setting up for naval
tanks.
Bombers.
Medium tanks, we need a lot
You want
of.
Medium tanks? Okay.
Right? We're going to need
yeah,
a lot.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Close air support, we're also pretty low on.
Yeah, we're close on CAS. The
Call
question
to arms
is
from
how
Nationalist
many...
Spain.
Wait.
We're already in that war. We'll just accept
we
it.
We might not be in...
I
it
think
might not be a war with Liberia
it.
Or something.
We can invite to faction Portugal. He did that already. These are old. Wait.
Yeah. He's eating Portugal right now. Let's just not click on that.
Hang on. I looked at the faction map mode. Oh. Yeah, the other Portugal we can invite to faction. I don't know what the point of that would be, though. It would make them
automatically
I think
we
want to
keep it out for now.
Yeah, I'm leaving it alone. Romania's doing that thing. Resistance to occupation. I know resistance to occupation. What are our resources?
Yeah,
oil and rubber, problematic. There's our military police. You're going to do it?
Yeah,
go ahead.
To the...
Do it. Okay, I got it. Military police, go. And where's our deployment on those? Oops, it was right there. I think we can deploy a whole bunch more. There it is. Much better.
This user interface mod you gave me is glorious.
I need to
kick more soups. This is ridiculous. I don't know how, but the British lost another 30,000 troops from the start of this game.
Hope that one's already set, so I'm gonna go here. This one's gonna be. Is this all one? No, it's different. So we'll send them there. So, oh, there it goes. Oh, hang on, we get a choice?
For what? Yeah, we get a choice, that's why.
Oh, shit, I didn't know that.
Yeah, we get a choice, that's why I asked you.
Do we want to give it to him?
I kind of already told him yes.
I only said that, okay, fine.
I mean, no, it's up to you. Like, I could see
You know what, if we break it, it cancels our non-aggression pact. Do we want to do that?
No,
okay,
not
so,
yet.
Yes, the treaty is as designed, there we go. All right. Enjoy it while it lasts, Bolsheviks. You dirty Todd. I'm just gonna quickly grab a couple of these and keep them where they are. Alright, we just bypassed all of those, so we got a new national focus we can pick. Let's go straight down Vienna Award. We can't do it unless we own Sudetenland. Okay, that's why.
That is funny. National focus bypassed war with France?
Yeah, because, yeah.
Oh, we gotta do a national focus.
Yeah, I wanted to do the Czechoslovakian one. We can't do it because we don't own the Sudetenland.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So we can't do anything then, can we?
Oh, we did. Oh, we took Memel, apparently.
We could do something else. We could do, like, air innovations or something if you just want to get some research bonuses or army innovations.
What gets us to that extra research slot? Yeah, let's go down air innovations.
It's air. Yeah, yep. I'll let you do it. Apparently, we claimed Memel. I didn't even notice that.
I don't remember doing that either. Maybe when the division of Poland happens, we get Memel automatically or something.
Right. We should put some troops along the river east of Warsaw.
I'm sending a few troops.
Down to Czechoslovakia.
Hang on. I'm just using those garrison troops until I figure out how many of these unicorn things we need in France.
Oh my god. 157 British ships.
We need to tell Spain and the Netherlands to get their own unicorns in here, because that's going to start affecting us pretty negatively. Oh, yep, and we I'll put one in Luxembourg just to start getting it down. Bulgaria? Oh, jeez, Romania. Yeah. Don't go nuts here.
Yeah, he wanted to do that. Unread naval battle results. Oh my god, there's so many things on the top.
All right, I'll be right back. Start sending these two to Warsaw. And let's have them use that. This is going down. This is still up. Jeez. Okay, the last one has to go to Paris and help hold. Okay, we've only got the two in these states, so there's good. Actually, keep that exactly where it is. We need to add more. This is going down. That's going down. This is up because we don't have anybody there.
Yeah, they're on it. They just need to research it. They were, you know, if we didn't even have research, imagine what the miners had.
Yeah.
I mean, no one expected that to happen so fast. How do I check the battle results for France? Because we're fighting. I saw six bombers. He has six bombers in France right now.
Who?
Somebody. There's six enemy bombers in France.
Ah.
Six.
I see that we have lost one fighter. They've lost six bombers.
Okay, that's
so
good.
So far, and we've disrupted 15. All right, our resistance map mode is still bad, but it's getting better.
Okay, let's focus on trade for a second, because we have a deficit of 9 and 9.
Our infantry equipment has been destroyed because we deployed a bunch of those
guys. That's fine.
And we've been given away a shit ton of it. Oh, boy.
No, we gave away 600.
We're down 9,000, though. Oh, because I deployed all those guys.
Yeah, okay. So we should that'll be done
I'm starting
in about
a new
2 months.
Line, so when we get some more...
Yeah, make it so they don't automatically put down, though. So we're going to be done in 6 months with those. We could mitigate anti-tank production, if you want. The rifles. Actually, we don't even need to, really. But let's focus on trade for a second.
Okay.
We're down 9 rubber and 9 oil.
Yes. Can we get oil from anywhere? Or rubber from anywhere?
Let me see.
Without losing it?
Not really.
Because we're constructing one... synthetic refinery right now. That'll give us 5 oil, and then another one is pretty close on the heels.
I could send a trade request to Siam. What do you think? That sounds risky as fuck.
Well, let's send it and see if they're going to intercept it. If they don't intercept it, we'll keep it going. If they do, then we'll... Oh, good. We're getting in another... Uh-oh. That's our subs actually running away from the British Navy. Okay.
I'll see what I can do with oil.
We could reassign our subs to a different sea zone because they're obviously...
Oh, I can trade with Russia.
Guarding that.
There we go. Trading with Russia for oil, so that's good. We have plenty of oil.
Let's
now we
send
just
them
need
to the
find
Western
rubber.
Approaches in the Bay of Biscay instead. So hopefully our subs will get out of that. Oh boy, that's the entire British Navy, I think. Holy crap, that's 3 aircraft carriers.
I know, it's
battleships.
Ridiculous.
Run away, subs, run away. They're trying
still
to disengage.
We're down 5 rubber still.
All right, we disengaged. Our subs are going to a different sea zone for a while. Seeing if maybe the British Navy's not patrolling the Western approaches.
We all can't get rubber from anywhere. That's just not, it's not going
to
happen.
Okay, then we just need to keep relying on the...
We have an empty research slot. Shit. Do you want me to just do signal companies or something else? Do you want me to make Stugs? Research Stugs?
Yeah, couldn't
hurt. Or Panzer IVs?
Next artillery wouldn't be bad either.
Do artillery. That's a better idea. I'll do artillery.
All right.
We don't need the Stugs yet.
Non-aggression pact from Portugal. Screw that. Get out of here.
Oh, Romania.
Yeah. What's up? I saw you. Congratulations on your... Oh, Yugoslavia stole it all.
Yeah. He invaded from the east.
Is that okay with you? I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I was going to ask, do you guys care about Hungary?
Well, we're going to probably award it to you.
There's a resource plan there. Yeah, because you need the aluminum, I believe. The goal was, I believe, that you will be receiving southern Slovakia for the steel. And the aluminum, I'm not sure. Do we need the aluminum or do they? We need the aluminum for planes, don't we?
We will probably be able to trade for it. We have a lot of aluminum, don't we?
Okay, so at the very worst scenario, we're going to be getting eastern Hungary because you have all the oil. You will be getting southern Slovakia, which is part of Czechoslovakia, which will be, by default, you'll have to get the Kathafrian Ruthena. Alfod, I guess, would be yours by default. And then northern Hungary, I suppose, if we're able to trade for it, I suppose northern Hungary is yours.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
So it's okay to declare on them and go ahead and...
Well, you're going to get it for free or something if we can go down the track, but if you want it now, then I guess go down it.
I mean, he can justify war goals for no reason, pretty much, at this point.
Okay, well, if you guys are going to go down...
Oh, no, Hungary... Never mind, I forgot. The Vienna Awards give Hungary stuff from you, so probably...
I'll research.
Never mind.
Yeah, I'll research support weapons, too.
Okay, I'll justify on them.
Great, yep, take them out. And then, yeah, we'll trade for the oil. For the glorious one oil.
Actually, there we go.
Do we just have to declare war on Czechoslovakia?
We do, and I think our tanks should just blitz right through to their capital, and we'll take it and win.
Let me check the terrain now with this glorious mod. Yes. Yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna tell Yugoslavia something wrong.
No, I don't want it to start up there. There we go. We don't have anything there. Can we split this and send some there? This is finally looking better. Is this going down? It is going down. Yes! Our resistance is finally going lower. I'll leave it just the way it is for now. And we should get a few more if we go to gentle factories. Excellent. Some more infantry equipment. Good. So we've got our production up. I know people in watching this are going to be like, what are you doing? Why aren't you doing this? We've got a naval combat over here. What do we got? Oh, some Polish subs? How did the Polish subs survive? That's weird. I thought they'd have been disbanded with the capitulation, but I guess not. All right, how's the training on his new armored division? And how about our ability to add medium tanks to it? How much do we need? 300 additional medium tanks needed. Okay, we've only got 60. Well, let's keep producing those until we have enough. Only one per day means it's going to be a year before we can do that, unless we can get that ramped up, which we're certainly trying to do. All right, how is our armored division here? Is
hey, take a quick look at Africa.
Ooh, Spain has been pushing them way back.
I know. Take a quick look at Egypt.
Yeah.
Look at that, dude. Ooh. That's glorious.
Quite a lot on that Nile River.
I know. Oh, man, this is insane.
They need to punch through the top that. It's the weakest, I think. Greece is
what they're suggesting is I think they're going to cut down a little bit south of Cairo and try to cut off some units.
Ah.
Yeah.
Well, as long as they've got a port, they're not cut off, are they? Oh, yes. No, yeah, what do we want to modify? Just, yeah. We want to get air or get a military high command guy? We've got Rommel right now. What else do we want?
Oh my god, this UI is great. It's so much better. Regrouping. Regrouping or logistics? We want Schroner or Winstead, I think.
Infantry is good. Yep. I like Schroner a lot.
All right, you do Schroner. I don't want to double click and fuck it up.
Yep.
So it looks like we're not going to get rubber from anywhere. So I told everyone to research synthetics and maybe get one or two factories pumping for synthetics. Oh, and Japan's asking when we want him to join. Because he can pretty much strike at Vietnam right now.
Oh, against the British?
Yep.
Yeah, I guess whatever.
Should I tell him whenever he wants?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go tell him.
Those guys are in the Baltic, that's correct. Resistance map mode, this one is going up now. That's not good. Why is it going up? It was going down before. Oh, because I increased the... That's right. Do we have any unicorns we can deploy? Not yet. Soon. Soon.
Something's happening in Danzig. Polish sub.
Yeah, I don't understand what's going on with that. How do they have a Polish sub if they capitulated? That's my question.
Well, they don't capitulate. The country capitulates. The army doesn't. I've
the
seen
army
it before.
Does. It's supposed
to. I've seen the. They always keep fighting somehow.
I think that's only if they get their capital back. They keep fighting. Maybe the navy doesn't capitulate. Oh, you know what? I wonder. No, can you give an expeditionary force of navy? I don't know.
So we're producing 3 fighters a day, 15 trucks a day, one junkers a week because we don't have any rubber.
All right, now this guy's going to go here.
Do you want me to mitigate light tank production and pump it into medium tanks?
Because we have enough light tanks right now?
Let me check the reserves.
Yes, take at least one factory off of light tanks, maybe two.
Two off, yep.
All right, I think Czechoslovakia, the planning is ready. We should go. I'm declaring now. We just bypassed the first Vienna award, so we can then get the fate of Czechoslovakia. Oh, no, we're not, because we're just going to take it all right now.
Hungary did what? I didn't read it.
Hungary just did something. Either. What are they?
Oh,
are they...
okay. Romania's taking them out.
Hungary joined the Allies. That's all that
Yeah,
happened.
Romania's taking them out. Oh, Romania and Yugoslavia. Look at that. They're just both teaming them. Oh,
and,
man. These guys are good working together.
Czechoslovakia is also in the Allies. But I expect we're going to be winning most of
these.
Yeah,
just take it out as fast as it can. I'm keeping an eye on the Western front. The Western lack of front.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am in no position to take on the United States, though.
That's fine. If you want to wait a little bit longer, you can. That's the whole point. You have as long as you need.
Yeah, I'm doing a massive naval buildup at the moment, but...
Okay, if you need to wait, that's fine.
Yeah, sorry, guys.
Oh, you're fine.
All right, our resistance in France is finally going down to zero for all of the different territories. And I've got it on gentle, not gentlist.
Nice. We're now at plus 10 rubber. Interesting. Did you put down the synthetic or something?
A synthetic came in, but I don't know why we're getting plus 10.
Maybe the trade's
a
little too
high.
No, we're
needed 2 rubber.
No, oil, sorry.
Oh, oil. Yeah, we did get plus 12. Yeah, we did get a synthetic. At least one was constructed. Looks like the second one is being constructed now. What's the resource map?
We're producing a martyr 2 a day.
Yeah, that's going... The only martyr 2s that we have are in our truck.
In our moto.
Our moto.
Yeah.
We might not need that many.
We have 200 martyrs right now, but the thought was we might want them when we invade England. I'm going to pump them down to 1 factory.
All right.
Good. We're pumping out medium tanks pretty fast now. What's our research cap? We're at 65% industry cap. We might want to boost that if we can. Well, I forget we're only 1938.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I keep thinking, like, shouldn't we be at, like, 75% research cap or industry cap? And I'm like, no, because it's 1938.
I don't want to attack those forts right there. Integralist Brazil declared on parent. What
don't,
the
it's
fuck
AI.
Is going on?
I think it's AI.
All right, where's Czechoslovakia here? They almost got him down to half now. As soon as we take Prague and maybe Pison might be necessary.
Hey, I'm going to tell Nationalist Spain to focus on anti-tank guns because he has all that... Jesus, more factories!
Czechoslovakia just capitulated? Nice.
Yeah, look at all those factories. See, look, there's still troops.
They go away, though, don't they?
Is there? No, look, you're still fighting them.
Those are Hungarian troops.
Oh, my mistake. I'm zoomed out.
But they're okay, going to collapse now that there's out? Not much support for them, and they're out of
what
supply.
What do you think we need more of? We have about 7 factories. Okay, that's awkward. Well, we're not helping Brazil anytime soon. Brazil. You know what? I'm just going to make a full line of tanks. Full line of medium tanks.
Yep, we're going to need them.
So we can make those glorious...
600.
Yeah, those glorious tanks.
Just to add one battalion, we need 600.
Of your stupidly insane tank divisions.
And we are on Panzer III's right now, right?
Yes.
When can we get Panzer IVs?
Right now we're researching improved artillery instead.
We'll get it in less than a year if we research it soon.
We'll have competing machines done in less than a month. At that point, I'll research Panzer IIs.
The Panzer IVs?
Panzer IVs. Panzer IIs. Yeah, how's that sound to you?
That sounds good to me. All right, we're taking
the last pieces
there. I'm
going to research a full line of trucks, by the way. Line of opals.
We still need all of the unicorns. I'm going to send them to Poland now, the ones that I just...
We're going to need to trade with Spain for tungsten at this point, because Spain's got 300.
All right. Somebody got to tell Amsterdam to handle their shit.
What do they need to do?
They got resistance in Belgium.
Okay, I'll tell him. I think right now he's researching military police.
Yeah, he can still distribute his guys a little better, right? I don't know. Yeah. Does he just not have a lot of infantry? Maybe he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. He's on zero manpower as well.
Okay, well then, never mind. I can. You know what? I'll send something over there. At least temporarily, but. That might help. Actually, the two should probably stop this one. All right, so. Oops, that's not what I wanted. There we go. How long do we have our non-aggression pact with the Soviet Union? Doesn't say how long it is.
Okay, the Dutch are going to be done in 30 days for their military police.
It doesn't say how long our non-aggression pact is with the Soviet Union. Doesn't say when it expires.
It's generally 1 year, isn't it?
I know that the Molotov-Ribbentrop pact is 2 years, but it doesn't say when it's going to expire. How the hell are we supposed to know?
A weird marine exploded, so we may need to...
Weird marine what? In. What are you talking about?
I don't know what Who's nation that? He was. I'm asking now. How are we looking? By the way, you killed 100,000 Hungarians, so...
Who's weird marine? What are you talking about?
Weird marine's a player. He just, his game crashed,
I
think.
His game crashed. Okay. What nation is he?
Wait a second. What the hell's that? He was British Raj.
Ah, okay.
Which is kind of an important one. But not at the moment. Okay, so we're going to stay paused for a bit.
That's weird. Ah. That's how I can grab two. We need this here in Krakow. mind. We don't need that. Probably this pulse nine. Okay, I think that we're gonna have once we get this figured out, we should have that good.
Yeah. Okay. I think the allies are gonna continue. Just.
Well, is he able to come back? What's the deal?
We're not sure.
Is he online?
I'm gonna go hop over there.
Still some Polish subs being a problem there. I'm gonna put one down there, actually. I want this northern coast defended against the Soviet Union. Eventually. One more. We're going to need two full lines of infantry equipment when we get infantry equipment 2, which should be very soon. We should be picking that up very soon, which means we need infantry equipment 1. Oh, God. So as soon as we get computing machines, we're going to go for Panzer 3s. As soon as we get support weapons, we're going to go for the other weapons, and then we can get... that's frustrating. But okay. It is what it is. Can't be any faster. Oh, we need a national focus.
Hey, Bridge?
Yes.
Just for the fun of your YouTube, you can show this. Check out what Portugal's doing in India.
What Portugal is doing?
Yes. Because Portugal became Axis.
They invaded?
What? They invaded. Well, they own Goa. My grandfather actually served there. Oh, good. So the game will be saving.
Okay.
Okay, hold on 1 second.
I want to save mine as well, then.
I've got enough troops in Africa right now to handle everything we need to do. Well, home front.
Great. What you can do is... Oh, home front. Interesting.
Turkey?
Oh, Turkey's going to be communist.
How about you go there and fabricate on like Saudi Arabia, Iraq?
That's what I was thinking is Yemen and Saudi Arabia and Oman would be moderately helpful, I think.
And then, of course, Iran and Iraq is Lalo.
But if you take full control of Africa, you get all those resources. So maybe think
about
that. Which
is none.
Eventually, we'll need Switzerland, but...
That's tungsten and all that shit. And rubber and everything. Yeah, that's tungsten. He needs tungsten.
I'm tungsten king. You want tungsten? You gotta
not tungsten. I mean chromium. Sorry.
Come on, get to 20%. We need the unicorns.
Okay, and we're now producing naval bombers, so that's good. We need more tungsten. I'll send over a trade to Spain.
Ooh, I'm down to 10 naval bombers.
If we just make sure all the coastal waters off our coast has bombers on them, it'll help dealing with their fleet.
Yeah, we've
got a big fleet off Spain. So
what happened to our naval bombers here? They should be in the Baltic, but I don't see them. Oh, they don't have missions. That's why. Because fucking garbage time. Now they have missions. They're actually going to give us the ability to catch those subs in the Baltic, probably.
Okay. Holy shit, you guys are knocking the fuck out of United Kingdom.
What?
185,000 dead. Oh.
Canada has almost as much just because of their catastrophe earlier.
Yeah, yeah. How many men have Italy lost? You've lost 100,000. You've been fighting one hell of a war, though. I mean, you took out Italy and... took one state?
I took a state!
Belgium is still in resistance. I'm sending over one of my unicorns to you.
Okay, thank you.
Yugoslavia,
you have military, please? I could use some in southern France.
Venezuela wants to send me volunteers.
I don't have any to spare right now. I might in a little bit.
I just got military police, so that'll help.
Yeah, Yugoslavia, you're having some rioting in Bulgaria, basically. Because you got no troops down.
Thank you, Romania. I could really use that.
Oh yeah, Yugoslavia definitely needs to get down there.
So yeah, as soon as you can, research those military police. How you doing, 2-Bit? Now that I fucked up your economy.
Well, my ships are building a lot slower, but that's about the only...
You should be able to fix it in like 3 months. I'm sorry about that. I had no idea what it would do.
It's
We're
going
to try
deal.
To hit the Russians before Great Purge wears off? Because that's
they already
huge. 40% right now.
Well, December is when we are allowed to hit them.
Oh, we can't even attack them. Yeah.
Just saying, the Russians already have 180 divisions, at least.
Oh, my God. How long are they going to remain neutral? I mean, they might have that same plan as us to attack in December.
I mean, if they wait, though, if Italy, they wait a year or two, they'll be massive. Yeah, I know.
Okay. Romania, hold on. We had a plan for Eastern Europe that Romania actually helped develop. Now, that was if Russia attacks us, Bridger and I worked off of the Romanian plan. They will come in, and then we could possibly envelop them.
Our plan is to pretend to be a feigned retreat and have a strong defense at the Polish border. So our half of our army continues to fall back until it gets to the Polish border. Then the other half does a naval invasion to Danzig and comes in behind them. And a strong tank army pushes up from the south and envelops 50, 60, maybe 70 divisions.
So you're basically pulling a Hannibal.
Yes.
Yeah.
On a very strategic scale.
That's our defensive plan. If they attack first, that is the plan.
Okay, Toad anti-tank. We have a lot of that, but nobody can use it. Nobody's put it in our infantry. What happens if we give it to one of our infantry?
Have you put it in support? Have you made the artillery battalions rather than support?
Yep, and okay, we can put Toad anti-tank in our infantry, and they just gained some AT.
Do we want to put in the field hospitals?
Field hospitals? I think we absolutely do.
Yeah,
I'm going to put that on our infantry right now. Do we have the equipment? Let me look. We have enough support equipment to do it.
We do? Okay, good. Yeah,
we have 1,000 available. Oh, no, we don't have the support equipment to do it. I misread that. But I clicked it anyway. So now we need support equipment.
Well, we'll be producing it. That's fine.
We're down by 1,000 because I did that. Okay.
You're fine.
I'll help you out.
Japan can't send us any because the convoys will get sunk. But other than that, someone can. Oh, Jesus, we're down 900 anti-tank as well.
What's our construction sitting at here? We got a lot of repairs to do. Wow, a lot of repairs to do. But we've run out of things that we can construct. But we don't need any more
resources. We need synthetics
at the moment. So let's keep producing.
More synthetics, the more efficient our civilian factories will be.
You mean military factories?
Yeah, because we'll be able to get our civilian factories off of trade.
Gotcha.
I do have a question for you guys. If you attack the Soviets, should I not join the war against the Allies?
Oh.
There's
no way they're
going to
let you wait.
You think they might they might justify a war goal then?
They would probably.
Well, America definitely can, but only if you've done enough world tension.
Oh,
you definitely have. The peace treaty was 58% by itself. But they can go after me or you. I guess it's hard to tell. Unless we have enough decryption to see, they're doing prepare intervention, which is the first step towards. Man, that they took them forever. The world tension's been crazy. Why didn't they start with world propaganda like a while ago? They could have done that in 37.
Yeah, that's. I don't know.
I think they're a little behind
there. I'm not complaining.
They don't even have. They could be already in limited intervention.
Oh, we landed on Cyprus.
Nice.
Cyprus is ours.
They're still on undisturbed isolation.
No.
It's really bad.
Really?
I need to tell them that.
They can get off of that as soon as...
That's their fault, man. They know better.
No, tell them.
What gets them off of that? I think it's prepare intervention,
they're
right?
They're researching it right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, no, they're researching it right now to go to...
They're researching? Okay.
Yeah, prepare intervention gets them to regular isolation. The giant wakes changes them to civilian economy, and then they're able to change it from there on. So, yeah, but they could have done that a long time ago. They probably just went down some of the other routes. Okay, so we're doing tactical air effort, but we need to go immediately down to West Ukraine.
Occupation for some of your regions. I'm not sure how it's looking in Hungary, but I'm sure it's fine.
Are we just justifying on everybody now? Eat all the Baltics.
Yeah, we ate all the Baltics. What do we need? Like, let's think about resources. If you land in Yemen, I think Yemen should be your first step. That's just me. If anyone else thinks something else, let us know. Oh, how many divisions do you have trapped in Sudan? None?
Zero. The UK pulled out when Cairo was encircled. They just ran.
Venezuela wants to send us 2 divisions. I'm accepting. I want to control those guys.
Yeah,
I'm
where are they going? Them. Put them in Denmark.
I don't know, but I'm controlling them. They're mine.
Those stupid damn subs. We never have been able to get them. We've got planes in there. Maybe that'll make a difference this time. We might kill a sub. Get it.
Oh, we got it.
I think we got it. For some reason, it has not gotten away this time. We still can't see it, though. Even with all the planes out there.
Hey, Italy.
What's up?
If you take control of Aden, you knock off both sides of the Red Sea. So, that might be a good idea.
Is that
Aden's southern Yemen.
Okay.
That's not a strait, though.
It's not a strait?
No. Okay. There's only the three straits.
I'm surprised. Iraq next.
For some reason.
I'd go for Iraq and Iran before Russia.
Okay. I want to take
just
Iraq.
Real quick, I think that might put some sweat on the Soviets. They might get angry at that. Just want to let them think about that.
Send them back to reserves.
Yes, my Venezuelans are here.
Yeah, they sent me one too.
Came as well.
But I don't get to control it. It's just
I don't
chilling.
Control it either.
Yeah.
It's just hanging out.
Yep, that's what mine's doing.
All right, well, maybe they just wanted some European...
They wanted to go on vacation in Europe.
They wanted to go on vacation, yeah.
I'm definitely closing my economy.
Yeah, do it. Sorry about that. You should be
fine.
I'm
only getting like two factories for trade, so...
Okay, yeah.
Are we producing naval bombers? We are, right? Yeah, we've got 81
in our economy.
What it does...
You have to open it back up once you get that all.
Yeah, it slows down production by... Or construction by 10%, though. That's the only thing.
And military production.
Yeah, so you need to consider that. We're down to 300,000 troops.
All right, we're fixing a lot of civilian factories in France and military factories in France. That'll help us there. And I've got...
We'll need to go to extensive conscription on our next political power soon.
Yeah,
not our next one,
bad.
But soon. That's kind
There's
of
There's no national
focuses
we can take
whatever.
To fix that.
That's so stupid.
I just need freaking two more military experience that I can get military, please.
Oh, really? You gotta get...
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Do you have anything to even kill? Oh,
I'm exercising. Yeah, I'm just exercising my garrison troops.
I can send experience.
Can you?
No.
Okay, I didn't think so.
Alright, I'm gonna start a brand new army and put von Rundstedt back in charge
cool.
of
okay.
that. He's gonna try some naval invasions of Copenhagen.
No, Portugal died in India.
Oh, they're still coming. I see.
Although, actually, that's probably a very bad idea. We can probably do that. That's not a
terrible idea. Wow, is that 174 light cruisers? Jesus.
Who has that? England?
UK, yeah, it was off the Iberian coast.
Okay, great.
They're all over Iberian coast.
Maybe we just need naval bombers.
Yeah, we definitely
do. Hey, Bridge.
Yeah.
We're pumping out, let me check. We're pumping about one a day for naval bombers. Do we want to pump those a little bit faster?
For naval bombers.
What was the next research we wanted to do?
We're going for infantry equipment one or two rather.
Okay, I'll do it.
I already started
towards
it. You
just get naval bombers and fighters. You could control.
We have plenty
channel.
Of fighters. We don't have naval bombers yet. We wanted to wait until we researched 1940s naval fighters, naval bombers.
To get a lot of them, yeah. Oh,
yeah,
man, we're still
we
not producing
the...
any close air support. That's a problem.
We're not? I thought we're producing some, right?
Unless we have a second
no,
line
the factories
not
are closed.
Seeing.
The factories are closed.
I want more factories, game.
All right, well, we're going to get
I want
three
more factories.
Military
I want more
factories there, and then I'm just going to pump up a bunch of military factories.
I have to keep repairing my goddamn infrastructure.
You sure you have military factories or synthetics?
I've got three synthetics quite right queued up, and then after that, I'm going to punch a bunch of military.
Great. How are we doing on fighters?
And then
100 bombers in France. There's 100 active bombers in France.
Enemy bombers?
I have 13 fighters.
Yeah, 100 active bombers.
I have 700 of the 1936 fighters. Do you want
to go to our own chat, Bridge?
Sure. So we've lost 60 to their 90 total planes recently, and we disrupted 81 of their bombers. Our fighters there are doing an okay job. It's not the best job, and we've only got 90% coverage. So what do we have there?
Okay, so Yugoslavia's got about 130,000 troops that he's going to focus on building military police, so Romania is able to focus mainly on the war with Russia if it happens. Enemy has air superiority, France.
I know, I'm redoing our fighters into groups of 100, because I've heard that's the most efficient setup.
I cannot believe Italy destroyed England, dude. Look at that.
Bing bong. Email. All right.
Three subs in Danzig.
Yeah, we always find those fuckers, but then they just sneak away.
Jesus, we have 1.2 million men on the field.
Yeah, okay, so I guess we need to have most of these on air superiority, but I put one wing on interception to try and get those bomber numbers down.
Quick question. If Italy gets involved in the Russian theater, if they do send troops through Europe, does their supply come through Rome or through us?
If they get involved, hold on a second. Let me look at these numbers. So maybe we send them here.
Because he's going to want to do something, and I'm trying to figure out how we get
them in. It'll go over land unless there's a port on the Black Sea that they can
get, he could push through Turkey. I'll let him know.
That's a better efficiency there. Not great, but it's better. We still can't catch those damn subs. I don't know if that's a bug or if we're doing something wrong here. Maybe we just need better destroyers. What is that fleet made up of? Crappy destroyers? Destroyer 1s, that's why. We have no Destroyer 2s in there. I want to get a few more dockyards, to be honest. Wait, did I do dockyards? No, I did naval bases. Whoops. That's why it was weird. Dockyards, bingo. Just 4 more should help. Non-aggression pact from Portugal. Sure. Air wings with no mission. The fighters in Wallonia. Well, they can go here. Do we have enough room for them? Yeah, we sure do. Or, actually, let's go here. We'll set that at 200. And do we have planes in the channel? Let's just defend Benelux here. Just in case they start bombing Benelux. We have no planes in the channel. Well, apparently we do. Somebody has fighters there. Okay. So, I'm hoping this will help. Because taking Copenhagen is always a freaking problem.
So the U.S. has landed 9 divisions in Africa.
Okay. Ooh, an ace pilot. Nice.
Yeah, that's the war, I guess. That's where we're starting.
Where in Africa?
Down by Belgium. Democratic Republic of Congo.
Oh, yeah,
down
I see
from,
him.
Leopoldville. Yeah. There's no way 9 divisions. That's a lot of supply.
Unless they're light divisions. They might be.
No idea. We can't tell. We need encryption.
Yeah, we do. We need everything.
Oh, we do.
For fuck's sake.
Oh, shit. We have none.
Yeah, we're still
going. Let's get that extra
down.
Research slot going.
Well, the other thing is, I kind of wanted to go to Operation Wasserbung, but I guess we don't need
yeah,
it.
Yeah. That's good, too. Either one.
Because the thing about that is it gives us research bonuses for one thing. Transport ship, landing craft, and advanced landing craft. One of those options. So we'll get a 50% speed boost to one of those
Definitely.
Things.
Oh, and I wanted to ask, because we got about 2 years to figure it out. Do we want to research nukes at all?
Do we want to research nukes? Oh, that's a good question. It sucks so much of your research.
We have 2 years to figure it out. Before we even get to that point.
So as soon as we finish with Wasserbung, let's go straight for the extra research slot, which means we need Air Innovations 2 next. That'll give us Battlefield support doctrine research and radar technology research.
There is
good.
Also Army Innovations, which gives us a 50% research is twice on land doctrine.
Yep, that's very good.
Which is a research we're
doing.
And it
gives us a bonus for the Panther.
Oh, we might need that.
Once we
actually.
Get that, once we get close to there.
Might need
because we're already researching Panzer Force.
Yes, we are. 216 days. And artillery is going to come out in 20 days. We're going to start pumping that shit out.
Medium tanks. We're almost at the point where we can replace one of our light, or we can add one battalion of medium tanks to all of our.
Oh, perfect. We're pumping out 5 medium tanks a day.
That's not enough.
No.
But is it at full efficiency yet? No.
No.
You know what? We haven't checked the efficiency in a while. What's the next industry tech? It's
well,
39. We got to research both of them. Oh, my God. Damn it. There's too many things to research. As soon as improved artillery is done, then we got to do one of those research. Which industry is better? You think the concentrated industry or advanced machine tools? Concentrated industry is probably better. Just
20% factory output relative to 15% production efficiency cap.
Yeah, I think factory output's probably.
You know
what?
We're not touching a lot on our production, so if we want to pump out, you know, more tanks, more rifles, and more planes, more 109s, production efficiency cap would help.
Yeah, but concentrated industry is going to help with everything, even if it's not at production cap.
Yeah,
it's plus 20% or plus 15%. I'm pretty sure.
It's 20.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's you're going to choose 20 or 15. Why not choose the 20?
Okay. Why are you producing so many rifles, by the way?
Because we are quite far behind in infantry equipment. We are not now,
okay.
But as soon as we
how
deploy
many, how
more
many,
things...
Okay, well, let's think about a reserve, though. How many rifles do you think we need to reserve once the war starts?
Well, we are going to switch We're gonna switch over to infantry equipment 2
very soon,
so we want two full lines of rifles trying to replace the bad ones.
Okay, that's a good
point. Also slowed down on our unicorn production because we're going to need a lot of them when we go into the Soviet Union, but we've now taken care of all
well,
the
Well, actually,
here.
Yugoslavia should be doing that for us.
Okay. That's not the worst
that's,
thing in
the
world.
That's kind of the goal, is Yugoslavia is going to be able to fill that slot for us, and so Romanian and German troops should be on the front line for the majority of it. We're still producing no close air support, which is why I'm thinking we should take off those rifles and make those damn... junkers because we need those for Russia.
Yeah, take off like one or two enough factories from the rifles for now and put them in the close air support. I've got like 12 factories queued up right now, but they're not going to be starting quite yet. We've got to
but we do need those damn junkers coming out soon.
We'll finish the infrastructure much later, or it can repair itself. There's just no reason to have it here.
How many bombers, naval bombers? One a day. Okay.
3 days is going to be finished. Might as well leave it there. And the air base in Champagne also is going to finish itself. We're not using it right now. And then we'll get a few more synthetic factors.
How are we doing on air superiority? Looks like we're doing good. We're doing real good. We have no planes in Germany, though.
We right now have a surplus of tungsten, so we can drop off one from Sweden.
From the trade?
Yeah, I think if we drop that to zero... Oh, right, that's not the right one. I don't want to drop it to zero. I just wanted to drop it to 3.
We want Spanish factories instead of Swedish factories, since Sweden's AI. We want to have as many Spanish factories as possible.
All right, I'll take 2 more from Spain, or give 2 more to Spain, and I'll take 2 less from Sweden on the tungsten. There we go. So now we just need 1 tungsten, but that'll...
That's fine. That's because I put on the junkers, that's why. No, it's not. Actually, they don't take tungsten.
Who takes tungsten?
Anti-tank
just our
and artillery. In our tanks. Oh, we're going to need a lot of more tungsten when we put advanced artillery.
It takes double the tungsten?
I think it takes more. I'm not sure if it's double, but it takes more.
Okay.
So that's something we're going to need to sacrifice a
What's
factory
Soviet
for.
Soviet Union anti-fascist diplomacy.
So
they're going
figured
for
it out by now.
Stalin line and then claims in the Baltic. Although, no, actually, claims in the Baltic has already been bypassed. They should have all of those claim things because that's what the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact gives them. So they're probably going... Are they going for Operation Zet?
Do you think so?
And going against... anti-fascist diplomacy. What else does it give them? Nothing else. It gives them bonus relations with the other countries. I don't know what they're going down that track for except to get maybe annexed Tunatuva? Tanutova? Tanu... Tuva? Or to get war with Japan, but I don't know. What's their national spirit now? I mean, I don't think we're going to get there before it. I mean, it's still 40% division organization down. All right, so what else are we importing right now? We're importing rubber and oil. Hopefully when these next synthetic plants are finished, we can get some free up some of those civilian factories. Actually, no, we probably won't be able to because we're probably just going to need to start continue the importing because we're going to build a bunch of military factories that use them. But
yeah, right. And the more synthetic, because even if we take out all of Russia, we still don't have any synthetic, any rubber.
Yeah.
So we kind of just have to figure that out.
Where are we getting our rubber from when we're importing it? We're getting it from Siam.
Yeah, which is fine for some reason. You know why? Because the trade's coming through the Indian Ocean.
Yeah, but why isn't, like, the naval... Why aren't they taking... There's 83 to 101 enemy ships present in the English Channel, and they're not sinking our... That's so weird. I feel like that's broken.
I think it is, yeah.
Why aren't they able to blockade us? And look, I've got the subs in two of the only ways to get to England, and we're not killing any convoys. Zero. We haven't killed a single convoy this entire game. How is that possible? We've got like a 7% chance of surface detection. It's not like it's nothing. Oh, you know what? I forgot to turn them off. Do not engage. Maybe that's why we haven't sunk a single thing. I put them on that when we were earlier attempting to, yeah, that sucks. Okay. That's probably my bad.
So just one thing, Japan. Okay. We'll switch over to the factories.
Yeah.
I'll do it. Okay. What do we research? Anti-tank improved or what?
No, we're getting the industry.
Oh, infantry.
Remember?
We need the support.
We're concentrated industry.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm going to switch to production lines.
All right.
I'll see how much tungsten that requires. Yeah. Oh, no, it's the same amount. It's the same amount.
Oh, okay.
It's the same. What the fuck?
Hang on. Does it require... No, it's the same amount of resources, but the production cost goes from 3.5 to 4, so they produce less per day, is what it comes down to.
England's telling me that his 1930s ships are having a hard time finding subs.
Well, my subs were on Do Not Engage, but yeah, that's true. Our Destroyer 1s can't find the damn Polish subs that were floating around in there. Right? Destroyer 1s are awful for finding subs. It seems like they don't ever do it. But 1930s Destroyer 2s have better sub detection, 80.
It's pretty stupid that Italy's
60.
Not having any supply problems down there.
I know. I can't see the supply.
I'm going to tell Italy, maybe he could take out Leopoldville.
Who's Leopold?
Yeah,
it's
so
not a country.
Knock off the... it's Democratic Republic of the Congo, Belgium. If he flanks the Americans, they're stuck down there.
Oh, it's a city. Okay, I thought he was saying... Okay. Okay. So we're on, halfway to Operation West Ubung. We can modify our government. Do we want another military high commander? We want to go to Chief of Air Force. Ground support increases that. All weather benefit, air reform, air experience gain. Ooh, we got a lot of air experience too. That's great. Or we could get paratroop attacks.
We can modify our government, by the way.
Yeah, I'm looking at that right now.
Fortification engineer?
Fortification? What?
Fortification engineer?
Where are you looking at? What are you talking about?
Political advisors.
Oh.
We're not building any forts yet, are we?
We might want to start building, like, the... We can't build the Atlantic Wall. It has to be...
Oh, we want a military... We want
another
we
military
want...
guy. We could get right now Chief of Air Force if we want. We can get the all weather guy or the ground support guy or even the air reformer guy. Gives us 10% more air experience. We have a lot of air experience.
I think we don't need... what about bomber interception?
Bomber interception is also good. I was thinking about that. Plus 3% interception, attack, defense, and agility.
Or we get the close air support for Russia.
The close air support expert for plus 3%. Or the chief of air force that's give us ground support plus 10%.
Or we take division attrition negative 8%. Or division recovery rate plus 8%.
You know what? The recovery rate will help us move faster.
Yeah.
So what is that? Army regrouping? Yeah, I think army regrouping is best for Russia.
I think so, too.
All right, got it. Now...
And then, you know what? Our chief of air force can have something like that. The ground support is air support plus 10%. I think that's better.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. And then we'll get Carl Donitz eventually.
Yep. All right, so...
I'll get more tungsten
from
Spain.
We are close to finishing Operation Wesserbung. And when that happens, I'm going to try naval invasions with these non-marines and see what happens.
It'll be fine because you're playing AI. I just took all our factories off of trade with Sweden and put them in Spain. And then we need one rubber, and there is no rubber on the market, so...
Only got that one guy, huh? Where's the rest of these infantry coming out?
I'll be right back. Yet. I'm sure you'll be just fine. Yep. Well, we're on speed 3.
Why is our... This guy should not be the same color as our coastal defense. What do we want him to be? Some variation of... How about purple? Dark purple? Sure. Alright, so this is Army 2. Let's change this to Western Europe now. And we'll make an Eastern Europe. Although not yet, because we still need to take Denmark. So this... I'm just going to make it Infantry Army 1, and that's going to be in the Eastern... Okay, H. And OKW.
Oh, cool. You named them OKW and, also, and yeah. OKH. That's nice. And, oh, sweet.
Nice. That was our land doctrine. Let's not do another land doctrine.
One?
No. We're going to get bonuses. We're going to get bonuses.
Yes,
let's get
machine
tools first.
Yes, please. I'm going to go check the artillery production.
It's almost 39. Oh, wow. We want to be ahead of time for those if we can. And we get a bunch more infantry, which I can try to invade Copenhagen with when it's the right time. So with this, we go...
We're still producing no bombers.
We are on the crux of getting a bunch of military factories. That should get us closer.
Oh, those synthetics are going to be so helpful.
They're coming right now. In fact, we can probably free up one more tungsten... Somehow we have a surplus of 7. Huh? Did we?
Oh, did the I fucked up a trade. Sorry, I'll cancel one.
No, it's the same as before. Yeah, I just canceled down to 1.
Yeah, I'll cancel one.
We can go down on the artillery. Can be a little bit inefficient. We're just replacing. Oh, you know what? Toad anti-tank uses a ton of it. We don't need that much.
Let
Toad
it ride.
Anti-tank. Let it go into the red by a bunch, by a little bit.
Are we filled on anti-tank? Do all our units have anti-tank?
Yes, I believe so. Let me look. Well, our infantry division is the one that I gave anti-tank to.
The tungsten affects our tanks. That's what it is.
Our tanks and artillery and anti-tank. That's why I leave the anti-tank way at the bottom, so that's the one that takes the penalty.
There you go. I have it set up that way.
Do we wait? No, I don't think we want to wait. Let's get one more division. Here it is. It's coming out right now. Oh no!
Interesting that the martyrs take.
We're short on anti-tank.
Yeah, we are. That's why I kind of wanted the tungsten up. Yeah,
my bad.
It's not
my bad. I didn't
realize
we weren't filled on it.
Thank you, glorious Spain. National focus.
Let's keep going for that. So air innovations 2. Go straight for the extra research slot right now.
Done.
Our next research could be... Could be... We get 100% ahead of time for landing craft. So if we use that now, it'll be useful. But I think we need to invade. Okay, here we go.
100% production efficiency. We get 6 tanks a day. 6 medium tanks.
All right.
Am I going to be switching those right over to Panzer IVs?
Six medium tanks. How many do we have? Oh, yeah, we should definitely switch that right over to Panzer IVs, I think.
All right.
We've got 800. That might be enough. Let me look. So if I change our Panzer divisions and give them 1 medium tank, what does it say? We would need 350 additional. We have 800. Why did it say 600 last time? All right, here we go. Boom. Our mechanized armies now have medium tanks along with the light tanks, so they just got
speaking
a bit
of which, should we set should we change our medium it's a little late, but maybe for the Panzer IVs we can change the production type because we have the +8 reliability for our Panzers, right?
I'm gonna add a second battalion of medium.
Yeah, do it.
Because we'll still have enough in the reserve.
That'll give
train.
Us lots of light tank reserves that I can send over to our allies.
I didn't want to do that. I wanted to add a unit. Ooh, that sucks.
I'll let them know that we'll have enough light tanks to send over
okay.
to Romania.
Okay, we are now able to train... I'm hoping that we can train 3 panzer divisions and 3 motorized divisions at the same time now.
Good, good.
That will be very valuable. All right, what's the time on this? 28 days, so as soon as we get to there, we'll use it. As soon as this is done, we'll go to Infantry Equipment 2. We'll be a little early on that as well. Machine tools is ahead of time, but still good to get. Panzer IVs, they're coming! Ooh, we're on speed 3, because there's not a huge amount of fighting right now. They're still going anti-fascist diplomats. Encourage colonial elite. Where's that one? Right there. So they're going to go down maybe Commonwealth ties or fortify East Asia. They're going to get the Burma Road. No, that's way too useless now. Because China fell, that's all useless. Why is he encouraging colonial elite? Does it give him... Oh, research time -5. That's not bad just to get by itself. Issue gas masks. They really should be going down the limited rearmament trees here. Probably already have.
So, Bridger?
Yes.
The Dutch do not have any artillery right now. So I'm going to send over old pieces of artillery as they get replaced
that's
by
a very
the
good
improved
plan.
Artillery. Okay, great.
We can even state to only send specific ones, right?
Yes.
Towed artillery 1. Just send towed artillery 1.
Do you want me to research weapons 2?
Yes, do it right now. We definitely want that. Available war goal, Denmark. I know Denmark, but I'm just finishing this invasion plan. All right, actually, I'm ready to go now against Denmark. Here we go. Conquer focus. Go. Now we're going to hit go on that, and we're going to shift click this one. Oops. Belongs to a different. Oh, wait a minute. It doesn't. Shift click, then click on the desired order. There we go. Actually, I want it the other way around, don't I?
Italy might actually send us over some planes.
For what? Oh, you know, I don't have any planes up here, do I?
The thing is, Italy doesn't have any need for them because he's secured the Mediterranean.
Ah, I see.
Yeah, so he can send over planes to us.
Getting air superiority there. I don't know if these 4 are going to do it. They're attacking against pretty bad odds, probably. Oh no, they're actually gonna take it. That was easy and quick. Actually, we're coming in... Oh, there we go. So finally expanded. That's because they had a tactic, probably, that lowered... Yeah, tactics combat width is lowering it. Did we
the
get
British
it?
Raj
get a couple
has...
of tanks in there? That'll finish it off.
There are American troops in Burma.
Boy, Japan's still not at war with America, though, right?
No, they're not at war yet. They're prepping.
All right. Denmark's...
Hey, good job landing down in Denmark before the English could get there. That's it. That's solid.
Yeah, if they have the troops.
Yeah,
hey guys,
that's a good point. Hey.
Looks like Russia is going for the Baltic Western
yes.
focus.
Yes, thank you.
Improve the
thank
Stalin
you.
Line. Well, no, they already yeah. they already have all those. They have claims in Baltic, they have Baltic security, and claims on Poland, because once you do Molotov-Ribbentrop, it bypasses all of those focuses.
Well, I'm just saying they might be preparing for a war.
Yeah, we definitely have a plan set in place.
All right, sounds good.
Great, thank you so much.
Oh, this is the only way, huh?
Manpower's at 200k. Do we want a Chief of Air Force, Chief of Navy?
Probably Chief of Air Force first.
Yes. All weather or air reformer?
Oh, man, that's
or ground
tough.
Support?
I think we wanted to go with ground support, right?
That's the question we keep asking. Yes. Yes, I think so. Ground support. Ground support it is.
Oh, he has no commander all of a sudden. Go, go, Gadget Manstein.
Ooh, is he landing on the naval?
He's our leader right now. He's 82% towards skill 5.
I like how we have one Italian truck in our armor divisions there. Wow, that's
we
a
do.
Lot of Panzer IIs. Yeah, we have one Italian truck in the 5th Panzer Division. When they sent us some trucks when we were running out of
oh,
equipment.
I see. All right, towed anti-tank.
How are we doing
we're
on
low.
Trucks?
Support
of which,
equipment
2000.
Is low, and light tank is low.
We need but, more light tanks?
Yeah.
We're pumping out 2 a day.
Yeah, but we're trying to build a bunch of new divisions.
Divisions
and that's what requires
that's
the
what
light
it
tanks, I think.
We should be replacing those, though, right?
Not yet. We're putting 2 mediums. I added 2 mediums on. So now we're going to start replacing them. Yeah, so keep the light tank where it is. The
great.
Next medium that I add into the division is going to replace one of the lights. And
great.
That will require another 500 medium tanks now. So we got to wait until we get about 500, and then I'll replace the lights with the mediums. Naval. Oh, we finally killed a convoy? Yeah. Turning them to actually engage the enemy.
Hey, Yugoslav is asking how I should build his, how he wants his occupation divisions. Is it 6 cavalry plus 1 support?
I did 5 plus the MPs, but you can also do 6. We might add a 6th later.
Italy is justifying an Iraq and Saudi Arabia. Free dockyards. What do you want, more subs?
No, more on the destroyers and the light cruisers. And we'll actually spread it on all of them, if we can. There, we're finally hitting
oh, sure.
convoys, because I told them to. There's our air innovations. I'm selecting the next one. Rocketry, go, go, go. And then we'll get the extra research slot. Oh, we won a battle against the Danish Navy. Good.
Good, I'd hope so.
Now we need to
are
get
you sure
Norway.
5 cavalry?
What do you mean, as opposed to 6?
Or 4, I don't know.
It could be anything. It could even be a boat. I don't care. We'll keep that in Copenhagen for now. We're going to need some unicorns for Copenhagen. For sure. Do we have more coming out soon? No, we don't. Where the hell did all their unicorns go? Oh, no, they're supposed to stay in Prague. The ones in here. There we go. These will go to Copenhagen. And these will go here. I think it's only the 2 states, right?
I'm going to be economics minister here and say we need more synthetics.
Okay. So I've got two in the queue, but you can add a few more.
Two in the queue. Great.
There we go. We're finally killing... Oh, we got a bunch of convoys there. Yeah, we killed...
How many divisions should we give? Should we make make them pump out for suppressing?
Who?
Yugoslavia.
I don't know. As many as they want. I don't think we have a number. I can't predict how many we're going to need. We're going to pump out our own. They can try to do the southern part. We'll try to do the northern part, I guess.
Great. Yeah. I'm going to tell them to produce the four on a permanent recruiting state. Oh, God. Right. Sweden's sending troops through Bohemia right now.
I don't like this, but let's go to this port here.
We do need to get...
Or this is the one that hits Oslo as a naval invasion. No, I don't think that's good. I think that's bad, actually. This one is going to have to be the first. It's going to have to go take Oslo.
We currently have no one fighting in the English Channel if you want to try to compete for that. Oh, I can send the Italians to do that.
You mean air units?
Yeah, I'm going to send the Italians to do some air combat in the English Channel.
All right, I'm planning an invasion of Norway. Oh, he's gone. How's our... We haven't checked that in a while. Oh, jeez, come on, guys. Nobody's even bothering down here. Fine, I'll do it. And actually, probably one of each will do it. The rest one can stay here. Seven days out of the 70 needed. Yikes, that's a lot. Okay, we're on speed three, though. We're moving pretty well. We got 48 days for concentrated industry. That will help a lot. Well, British? Iraq joined the Allies. Italy attacked Iraq, huh? And Saudi Arabia at the same time? You're crazy, Italy. You're crazy. You're attacking Iraq and Saudi Arabia at the same time? You crazy madman, you! It's just crazy enough to work.
They don't have any troops.
Well, I guess there you go.
They have some.
They can take Yemen and Oman after that and be
a nice. Well, Saudi Arabia doesn't have much, but Iraq has something. Oh, we also
front on Turkey.
We also
well.
Took Belgium's capital. Huh?
Yeah, that was me.
And I took the other
it's
one.
Not a very nice. Efficient.
One civilian thing. Factory.
Yeah.
Do we have any tactical bombers that we built? Maybe.
Who's handling aircraft? Can I give them to Germany since y'all have two people? I have some aircraft I can give y'all.
Alright, yeah, sure. I'm not gonna say no.
Oh, the UK is no.
Shit, they started knocking out Siamese transports. We got no rubber, no.
Now they're knocking out transports. How did they figure it out? How do you know?
Maybe the same thing we did because we stopped getting rubber from Siam. We're down 13 rubber.
And what does it say? It said, no, it's because it's a too low trade influence, it says.
Really?
Yeah.
They just joined the axes.
You got me. It's probably our max is now two factories with them. So they're obviously not knocking out our transports, and I don't know why.
Okay.
We're knocking out their transports now.
Let me know what you want. Do you want fighters or do you want trucks as the main emphasis?
How many
if we had
trucks?
To pick one.
Da, 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 da. Where's our truck situation? We have a lot of trucks. Go fighters.
Got it. Do we need to influence them? How do we get that back up?
I don't know. It's already really high. I think, you know, Siam has lost some of their... Yeah, they lost... They can only have... Yeah, because Italy's taking 16. The Netherlands is taking 8. Japan is taking 8. And... U.S. is taking 8. Oh, we're taking 8. 16. So, did Siam lose a lot of their rubber production? I bet you they did.
Let me see.
Yeah, they lost to the United Kingdom, I think. Maybe. Or maybe they changed their trade law.
They must have changed their trade... Oh, shit! No! Fuck!
It's got export focus.
Japan, they're getting attacked.
Siam is getting attacked? Yeah. I mean, we're probably going to lose that rubber soon. More synthetic plants, and we might consider, now that we have a lot of synthetic plants, we might consider changing our trade law back to limited exports. It'll give us a decent amount of rubber and oil, specifically oil, back. We'll get about 3 rubber. Actually, it's not a lot, but the more of these synthetic plants that we construct, the more it'll help. I'll keep letting this infrastructure repair itself. We just don't need it. All right, and we're getting a bunch more military factories now. Oh, we have enough to increase tactical bomber output a little bit.
Yeah, maybe we should bump that. We're up to 122,000 troops now.
One tactical bomber a month, baby. Woo, look at that.
It's the rubber. It's the damn rubber.
Yeah.
Oh, we're attacking a convoy.
We've been sinking all kinds of convoys over there recently.
All kinds of convoys.
Yeah. I think we've probably killed 30 convoys since it started.
Dude, I think you knocked out some British troops. They're up to 300,000 troops dead now.
No, that must be somewhere else.
We need encryption done, too, and decryption.
Fucking, we need everything. There's another... Yeah, they don't have anybody patrolling the Bay of Biscay anymore, so we keep getting... Our subs are completely right. Free to...
So in 18
there.
Days, I'm going from concentrated industry... Oh, you already have advanced machine tools going.
Yeah.
Should we do excavation whatever. Or oil plant? Or anything. We could do anything.
If we could dive bombing. Anything. Do we want or, another... Not a land doctrine
Hold on,
yet.
We get 50% research bonus on Junker 87s.
Junker 87s? Oh!
Yeah, 1940...
88s.
Yeah, yeah.
And Junker 88s. Close air support.
Yes, I saw
oh,
that.
It's one
yeah.
or the other, I bet you. It's one or the other.
It is. Now, we've been really stalling bombers. If we want, that might be a good way to...
Yeah, and we have a ton of air experience right now. We need to research a new airplane and then use all that air experience on it. So,
should we do it on the fighters or should we do it on a bomber?
The close air support will take 128 days. The fighters take 286. Let's do the close air support. And then we'll do the fighter immediately after, or as the next thing we get.
90,000 men.
And as soon as we get extra research, I'm going for army innovation so we can get the land doctrine. What's up?
Hey, Japan.
Can you guys see the focus that Russia's going down? Because my decryption's not.
No, Oh, he's got encryption. Damn it.
Yeah,
we
need to
research
that.
Decryption right now. We can get to it next. Damn it, but with that.
It's the next thing we're going to do.
Okay, because
we've got
two things
coming up in a month, less than a month.
Yeah, I've got a few coming up too. I focus on encryption first, but I'll do decryption.
That's fine. We have done nothing.
Yeah, we don't have enough to see anybody right now. We can see UK fortify East Asia. That seems a little late.
That's well, yeah, actually, I think
Singapore
sense.
And Hong Kong get additional building slots. I think they've already lost those, have they not? No, because they're not at war with the Allies. Japan's not at war. They're not at war at all. I forgot about that.
He's been waiting.
Patiently waiting.
Okay. Yeah, no kidding.
He's our ace in the hole.
I guess he kind of is. Rocketry!
Yeah, we have to get...
Research it.
Go!
I already got it, yeah.
All right, we got another 3 convoys down. Those were... Actually, that looked like a Danish
flag,
but I
clicked it away. Let's get Carl Donitz for commas rating. Convoy rating plus 20%.
Oh, but what happens? Limited exports, maybe? No?
Oh, that's up to you. I'll let you pick.
I want to get limited exports now.
That's fine.
We lose a little bit of the factory and construction. Our research speed goes down a little bit, but we need to keep all of our resources now that we
okay,
have.
Okay, so
we can,
you
we
want
can
the JU-87s?
One less oil. There we go. Yeah. And
okay, and good news. The Dutch are building radar, actually, on the English Channel for us. Oh, dude, we took out a ship. Look at that. Bay of Biscay.
Oh, boy. Yeah, they're Navy.
That's huge.
Oh, nope. We're losing ships. We're losing ships horribly. Oh, God. We lost 8 subs.
Oh, 8 subs.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
I'm gonna have them take a new... spread out over here a little bit, maybe. Yeah, as soon as they sent their Navy over there, our subs are in trouble. Those aren't... They finally got some better destroyers, I think. So we're gonna need better subs. But we took out quite a few convoys before that.
Yeah, we did. I'm gonna go over, see what the Dutch need.
Okay, so air wings with no mission. Who? The tactical bombers in Czechoslovakia have no mission, so they'll come up here. And then their mission, should they choose to accept it. There's the Panzerkampfwagen. So we've got a new research. We can get decryption, or we can do the airplane. Let's do the airplane. Oh, he's already got it. Let's do the fighter, though. And now let's switch over our medium tank production completely, which is going to really hurt it, but it's got to be done. We could even do a variant of the Panzer IV. We could increase its engine to speed up our... we've already got it low. Reliability. Armor. That's not a huge change, but max speed goes down a little bit. Main gun to increase soft and hard attack. Yeah, save for 30. Sure. Panzer A. We didn't lose a huge amount.
So Spain's going to start pumping out anti-tank for everyone.
Okay.
Because he's got all that tungsten. And the Netherlands has a reserve of 22,000 rifles right now.
Jesus. He should be focusing on switching over to dockyards instead of producing infantry equipment with those factories. Close air support is good. What time is it? Jesus, we're close to the stop time. That's too bad. It's getting good now. All right, this is what? They're ready to go. So let's do it. I hope this is good. Oh boy, that's the case, huh? Now are they gonna go? Huh? Why aren't they going? We lack sufficient intel. Assign more navies or air wings on missions. Oh boy. Okay, fighters here. Maybe that'll make them go? No? Shit, what am I missing? What am I missing? We don't have naval supremacy there. Crap. That's a mistake I made. I can't... Okay.
Japan's going in.
I screwed it up.
What'd you do?
We don't have naval superiority over here. And I can't get it. Or No, we don't. Why? There are enemy ships present. Oh, God, we can't do that. I thought that the invasion mission that I had planned... What the fuck? Where did they go? Okay, they need to go prepare now. Jesus Christ. Why did we pause?
Okay, Japan wants in. Do we accept this? He wants in, so.
Oh, yes. Why did we pause, though?
I don't know.
Oh, shit! Sweden wants to send us an expeditionary force?
I did. I already accepted it. It's 20 units.
Fucking go take Oslo, then.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was thinking.
If they can,
weird then... Marine just disconnected, I think.
Is that why we paused?
I think so. Oh, are we researching fighters as well?
Are we what?
You're researching Focke-Wulf 109?
Yes.
Awesome, I love you.
And then we need a new research encryption
yes,
now?
Yes, I'm looking through right now. Or decryption? We could, yes, please. Or we could do Jagdpanzers.
That's really fast. That might be worth it.
We can get those pumping out pretty fast, but we won't have any rubber to even build them.
Jagdpanzers don't need rubber.
What do they need?
Oil and tungsten.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Actually... Hummel would be more valuable unless we think our enemy's got a lot of armor.
We have no idea what Russia has. We have no clue.
Let's do
Hummel. We just researched Panzer IVs. Should I switch over?
I already did.
You already did? This is Panzer III on my side. That's the same production level. Panzer III uses the same production cost as a Panzer IV.
No, it says medium tank 2, Panzer 4A.
For me, yeah, it says Oh, yeah, you're right. Medium tank 2. That's weird. It says the Panzer 3 in the 4A.
I made a variant. What's
the difference? What did you do to it?
I gave it main gun, reliability, and armor a little bit on each.
Cool. Actually, do we even need reliability? Because we have the 8% reliability from our...
Every little bit is going to help when we get to Russian winter, if you ask me.
Yeah. Okay. Raj crashed. That's ironic because we just declared war. We just declared war when he crashed.
Yeah. Oh, on him? Oh, Japan did.
Yeah. No, Russia did.
Russia, what?
Oh, no, sorry. Your Raj crashed.
Yeah. And Japan had just joined the war.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. Yeah. That's that. Yep.
But yeah, I fucked up because I was trying to invade the port to the left of Oslo. I figured that they'd have troops in Oslo, but it looks like they don't for some reason. AI Norway is like derping, so it doesn't have any troops in its capital.
Oh, dude, Sweden's already attacking.
I know. I moved them right in there. But I originally was going to go for the port on the left because I have no marines, so I didn't want to attack directly.
Oh.
But my naval invasion must have just barely clipped the other naval zone because the province scales both, so it wasn't allowing me to invade there because we don't have naval superiority there. The British must have ships patrolling that way. How many air... We only have those 100 naval bombers. We only have 100 naval bombers, period. We've never been building any more.
Well, the thing is the rubber started causing. It says we have 333 naval bombers in storage.
I'm looking at the tactical air overview, and it says, those are only...
They're in storage.
It's only showing us... Why wouldn't it show us the full total? That's a pain in the ass. All right, so I'm quitting. Now, what on the screen everybody was looking at with the faction thing? Oh, we're first place. Highest score.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Because it averages all of our naval score is 2. Recording that. That's too bad. All right. So not much has changed.
Message me on Steam.
We need so much rubber and we can't get it.
I know. Synthetics.
There's nobody else that'll give it to us that has it.
I know.
Australia, you dog. Why can't you join us?
He took Indonesia. That's what it was.
Japan is exporting one rubber. We could give him a civilian factory for one rubber. That's not good enough.
You know what's stupid is America hasn't realized that Dutch Reich owns the colonies, the former South American colonies.
Ah. Yeah, what do they have down there? Aluminum. Lots of aluminum. Large numbers.
How's resistance, by the way, in Poland?
I think we're good on all resistance everywhere. I even sent a few of our unicorns down to help Spain. And I can send one more to this last piece that Spain is having a problem with. They could have two extra factories.
Let him do it. He needs to do it.
Let's have them... Oh, wrong one. Yeah.
There you go. We got 2 million men now.
Booyah. I want a fallback line right here. I want these guys on it, and I want them exercising. It'll use up a little bit of our extra infantry equipment. All of our level 1 infantry equipment, hopefully. And then any new guys that come out, we'll join them. So I'm making so we have one infantry army with 80 divisions in it. And I'm making a new infantry army and trying to get another large number. Although this
Japan just
army...
killed 7 U.S. battleships.
Wow. That's insane. This infantry army will have the other guy. Von Klug. Oh,
a few dozen
nice.
Destroyers and a bunch of cruisers.
We've almost got one full panzer army with panzers serious? And
hey,
motorized
are you gonna
divisions.
Do the 6 panzer division ones?
6 panzer battalions? Not yet.
Yeah, are you gonna do that shit?
We'll see if not we yet. Have some extra. Right now, I'm trying to get one panzer army of 24, hopefully 12 and 12. Is that what I've got here?
Yeah.
I can't see because it.
Yeah, we have 600 fighters now.
Extra?
Yeah. Only 350 are BF-109s. What are we going to do with those Heinkels? Just, like, leave them somewhere?
Well, they'll be pulled in as replacements if we get desperate, so.
Oh, Jesus.
And what do we have for naval bombers? There we go. I'm going to bring in 200 of those. Have them deployed over the North Sea just to help lock that down. And then another 200 fighters. Over northern Germany.
Yeah, we're calling the rest of the game for now. It's paused.
Okay.
Or it should be paused. Yep, the game's done for now.
Oh, that's too bad. Man, it's just getting really good. The fight with Soviet
I know.
Union
it's
is
been
gonna
4 hours, though.
Oh, geez. Our border doesn't extend all the way. They took all the Baltics. I didn't even notice. They grabbed them all. And our non-aggression pact ends in about 5-6 months.
If you want to stick around for me with a little bit and we can try to figure this out.
Figure what out?
Whatever we need to figure out for next game.
We're going to have like an hour and a half to figure out the next game.
We're going
to
have a week.
And a week. And I've
what
got,
do you mean?
Because
you gotta
it's,
go.
It's still going to take an hour and a half before we get to December of 1939 at this rate.
I know.
So yeah, I've got a board game group I'm getting to get to in about 45 minutes.